The West Ada School District is looking for your input on a school boundaries plan. A few changes made last week. First, students won't be moving from a walk zone of high school. Also, district administrators say they fixed a three-way split of Lewis and Clark Middle School. Tonight, the Board of Trustees will take public input about their new plan. That meeting starts at 5:30. It's at the District Service Center.